This death house for automobiles is in the United States. California alone kills 3 of them every 2 hours. Then they are piled up here in these huge cemeteries, where, however, their rest will not be eternal. Compressed for reasons of space, thousands of Fords, Chevrolets, Chryslers, Oldsmobiles, Cadillacs, Lincolns, and Buicks won't need repair any longer. And yet their destiny as cars is not finished. In a short while, in fact, they will be sent to the large European automobile industries, where modern mechanical genius will bring them back to life again as other cars, but of a smaller size. We would like to correct ourselves. Not all cars come back to life as automobiles. In Paris, in one of the most important modern art galleries, we recognized the remains of an old Ford, rebaptized with the suggestive title, Spirit of the Car Body. Its price? 500,000 francs.